Good morning, everybody. I would like to extend my best wishes to the members of IIT Delhi Alumni Association for their contribution in making India stronger and self-resilient. We have come a long way since independence to deliver on highest political and policy commitment in various fields of be it public health, primary education, higher education, industrial development, research and innovation. All these require great determination and integrity with a touch of empathy that whatever we do should benefit the most vulnerable and marginalized communities. Dear friends, I am extremely proud to say that IIT Delhi, since its inception, has been at the forefront of delivering India's aspirations. Innovations like waterless toilet to creating technologies for space continue to contribute economically and socially. Time has changed to come, create an enabling environment for encouraging more research and innovation that can address our growing rural and urban challenges. We will need more karmyogis in our public services who can ensure timely delivery of welfare programs. Dear friends, India has high hopes from bright civil services officers who are willing to take up new challenges and address through sustainable, creative and innovative ideas. Doston, today at IIT Delhi Alumni Association Public Service Day, I am glad to know that so many of young officers who have been groomed as future technocrats and innovators from IIT Delhi are working tirelessly to make our country stronger and stronger. Dear friends, I would like to congratulate Mr. Ravindra Kumar, President of IIT Delhi Alumni Association, and his dedicated team for organizing such a thematic session to recognize the need for role models in public services.